I've been wanting to do that for a long time.
It's a good one.
I've been wanting to do that for a long time.
I've been wanting to do this next song for a long time.
How's everybody feeling tonight? Thank you for being here. Another Saturday night. Love you guys. They're selling postcards of the hanging. They're painting the passports brown. Beauty parlors filled with sailors. Circuses in town. And in walks the blind commissioner. They've got him in a trance. One hand is tied to the tightrope walker. The other is in his pants. In the riot squad, they're restless. They need somewhere to go. This lady and I look out tonight on Desolation Road. Now Cinderella, she seems so easy. Takes one to know one, she smiles. Puts her hands in her back pockets. Betty Davis style. And then walks Romeo, he's moaning. You belong to me, I believe. Someone said you're in the wrong place, my friend. You better leave. The only sound that you can hear after the ambulances go, Cinderella sweeping up on Desolation Road. Now Ophelia, she's deep the window. For her, I feel so afraid. On her 22nd birthday, she already is an old maid. For her, death is quite romantic. She wears an iron vest. Her profession is her religion. Her sin is her lifelessness. Though her gaze is fixed upon Nolan's great rainbow, she spends her time peeking in on Desolation Road. Well, now outside the sky's Robin Hood with his memories in a trunk. Passed away an hour ago with his friend, a jealous one. While he looked so naturally frightful as he bumped a cigarette and he went off sniffing drain pipes and reciting the alphabet. Well, you wouldn't think, oh, look at him, but he was bad long ago for playing electric violin on Desolation Road. Cause Phil, he keeps his world inside of a leather cup. All sexless patients, they're all trying to blow it up. Now his nurse some local loser. She's in charge of the cyanide hole. She also keeps the cards in green. Have mercy on his soul. And they all play on the penny whistle. Yes, and you can hear them blow. If you lean your head out far enough on Desolation Road.
Thank you.
Yes, I received your letter yesterday. About the time the doorknob broke. When you asked me how I was doing, was that some kind of joke? All these people that you mentioned, yes, I know that they're quite lame. I had to rearrange their faces, give them all another name. Right now, I can't read so good. Don't send me no more letters, no. Unless you mail them. Desolation Road.
Now you know my covers feel like lead, and my pillow feels like a stone. Well, I'm tossed into most every night. I'm not sad of being alone. I live on Lonely Avenue.
Thank you. Jack Barkley on harmonica here. He's gonna come up and join us.
Gotcha.
He'll be here all night.
You know, you guys don't know how glad I am to be up here, so I can't even tell you. I know we've all had a long last year, all in our own different way, and I'm just glad that everybody can get together and see all you people that haven't seen for a long time, and to be able to actually stand and enjoy with these guys. Whew.
$5 bill, keep him happy all the time. And some of the fellas making nothing at all, and you can hear him cry. Can I go down? Can I go?
Thank you. Jack is back.
It's a miracle that man's standing. Trust me. Buy the man a beer when he gets out there. Top secret.
Standing on the moon, got no cobwebs on my shoes. Standing on the moon, I feel so alone and blue. I see the Gulf of Mexico as tiny as a tea, the coast of California. Must be somewhere over here, over here. Standing on the moon, I see the battle rage below. Standing on the moon, see the soldiers come and go. There's a metal flag beside me, someone planted long ago. Oh, glory standing stiffly, crimson, white, and indigo. Oh, glory standing stiffly, crimson, white, and indigo, indigo. I see all of Southeast Asia. I can see El Salvador. I hear the cries of children and the other sound of war. That rips down from the sky. Yeah, standing here upon the moon, I watch it all go by, all go by, all go by, all. See a shadow on the sun. Standing on the moon, stars go fading one by one. I hear a cry of victory, another of defeat. scrap of age-old lullaby down some forgotten street. Where talk is cheap and visions true. Standing on the moon, but I would rather be with you. Somewhere in San Francisco, on a back porch in July, just looking at this river, at the crescent in the sky, in the sky. Oh, standing on the moon, yeah, with nothing left to do. Oh, lovely view of heaven, but I'd rather